Now let me move down the way here a little bit and talk a little bit about the tools that we're going to be using in composting. And the tools that I like to use are a fork. And it's not quite a hay fork. The tines are a little bit closer together than the traditional hay fork that you see here on the left. These other forks have a little closer spacing of the tines, and they make the compost pile easier to turn. So that's the kind of the tools that I use for turning my compost. Now, every springtime, I turn my compost pile. So once a year, I've already come in here and I start in my system with an empty bin, and I take compost that was made 3 years ago and I flip that over into compost that I'm going to use this year. Now this right here is a bin of composted material from last season. And if I turn over this compost a little bit, you see that there's still a lot of stems in here. There's a lot of nice round worms and earthworms that are working away. Boy, look at this right here. This is just beautiful for a composter to see all these wonderful worms. These are the part of the flora of critters that are in here just working away to turn this plant material back into a well-working compost pile. So the process is one of continuing to turn the compost over from 1 year to the next year to create good compost. Let me restate that another way. This is compost that is being made in 2009. This is compost that started in 2008, and then 2007, and then finally 2006. This compost that I started in 2006 is just beautiful compost. It is let me pick up a little bit here. It's really ready to use for the garden. I'll use this in springtime when I plant the vegetable garden, or when I'm transplanting flowers or trees and shrubs or perennials in my garden as well. This makes wonderful amendment to the soil to help improve the tilth of the soil and to help to improve the productivity of the soil later on. Composting is something that's a lot of fun to do. It's nice to see that you can take what most people would consider a waste product and turn it into this wonderful soil.